Disaster has been prevented, folks. The international rescue aircraft are on their way. The Phil Collins concert will now definitely go ahead.